Part C. So finish, huh? We have found QD. So next question. What is the maximum value of revenue? So we have found just now Q equals what? 24 that makes the revenue, maximum, isn't it? So now you are asked to find the maximum revenue. What do you do? You have the function of revenue, which is this one, isn't it? So in order to find revenue maximum, what do you do? You substitute here. The Q you substitute with 24. Clear?
Alright.
So your answer will be part C, eh? When Q equals to 24, then revenue you substitute into this function we got from part A just now. So substitute Q with 24, so you will get 16 times 24 minus 24 squared over 3. Then from here, 16 times 24, you use your calculator, you will get 384. 24 squared, you get 576 divided by 3. So your answer will be 384 minus this one divided by 3, you get 192. And this minus this, your answer is 192. So, kesimpulan, eh? Conclusion, the maximum revenue is 192 ringgit. You must put the conclusion there always. Clear now? Any questions so far? And then, okay, let's look at another example. This is about cost. Remember, when we do business, we want maximum revenue or minimum revenue?
Maximum.
What about cost?
Minimum.
You understand, huh? Remember, cost must always be minimum. Revenue must always be maximum when we do business. Alright? That's why questions related to cost, always they ask minimum. Questions related to revenue, they always ask for maximum. What about profit? Maximum also, understand not? Cannot be minimum. Alright? Okay, let's do at this question. Given the function cost equals to q squared minus 6q plus 16. Okay? Cost equals to q squared minus 6q plus 16. So, this is the cost function already given. Sometimes they don't give, you have to find. Now already given, we use it. Okay, find what? The quantity that minimizes the cost. How to minimize the cost. So, we start with the cost function already given. So, let y equals to x squared. You see, no? This one. Q squared minus 6 cubed plus 16. Then we compare with what? Ax squared plus bx plus c. Remember that? So when you compare with ax squared plus bx plus c, then what is a? A is what? 1. Positive, eh? Then b is what? Negative 6. You can see there, negative 6. And c is what? 16. Understand, huh? So you compare with ax squared plus bx plus c if you are using the vertex point method. Clear now? In the exam, sometimes they ask you to, they mention that you must use vertex point method. Kalau vertex point method, you must use ax squared plus bx plus c. Clear now? Kalau the question didn't say anything, then it's up to you. You will use the vertex point if the equation has got square, power 2. More than power 2, you cannot use vertex point. Because it's not quadratic function, it's something else. And then that time you have to use calculus, dydx. We will learn later. So I think if you compare these two methods, dydx is easier. Later once you learn, vertex also can, but better use dydx. Okay, let's come back to this question. Find the quantity that minimizes the cost. So you know now A equals 1. A positive is minimum. And how to find the value of Q? You use the vertex point method. The formula, just now, A greater than 0 means what? Minimum. Alright? So this one actually explanation, no need to give during the exam. No need to explain this. No need to show graph. I just show it to you why we use vertex point. Vertex point means this point, minimum. Because A is greater than 0, so the graph is this shape. So the vertex point is the minimum point here. Clear na? But in the exam, no need to show. I just show it to you why we use vertex point. So your answer in the exam, you use this only. Show this enough. Use x equals negative b over 2a. Then b is negative 6 just now. Isn't it? Then a is what? 1 just now. Alright, so 2 times a. So we have b over 2a, so 2 times 1. So from here 2 and 6 cancel, you get 3. Negatives times negative, you get positive 3. So this is the value of q. Remember x equals q. So from here, the minimum cost is what? When q equals to 3. Clear now? So q equals to 3. Alright? Okay, go back to the question just now. The question